Every primary school in London shall soon receive free lunch meals for the first time under a groundbreaking initiative taken by Children's Secretary Ed Balls. Starting from the schools in Newham Borough, the project is set to go underway from early next week. In order to regulate the salt, sugar and fat content in canteen food, healthy dishes such as vegetable pasta bake, chicken wraps and breaded fish shall be served instead. This government pilot scheme aims to cut obesity and increase concentration level in students across primary schools. If successful, the scheme is set to go underway across the country within the next 2 years. This is Zalak Modi for the University of Westminster.